Aloha friends, we are back again. So during this lockdown period, we decided to share some stories we know and few stories we will learn and then we'll post it. To start with, Iman will tell a story. So hope you will enjoy, learn and like it. Thank you.
Aloha friends, today I would like to tell you a story of Rupa Gitsinghe and her experience with Abdul Baha. Many of you all may know her. She was one of the prominent teachers of the Baha'i faith. She was very fond of Abdul Baha that she went to Holy Land to meet him. One day, Abdul Baha asked her to visit a man who was very sick and poor in his place since he was busy. He also asked her to take some food and care for the sick man like the way he did. Lua felt proud of herself that Abdul Baha had trusted her with some of his own work. But soon she returned back and said, "Master, you sent me to a terrible place. I almost fainted by that awful smell and dirty room. I came back quickly because if I stood there, I would have also caught that terrible disease." Sadly and sternly, Abdul Baha gazed at her and said, "If you want to serve God, first serve your fellow men." He sent her back and said, "If the house is dirty, clean it. If the man is dirty, bathe him. If he is hungry, feed him." Abdul Baha asked her not to come back until all the work was done. Abdul Baha had done this many times, and that she should do it at least once. This is how Abdul Baha taught Lua how to serve a fellow man.